a shocking message from God? Bolting from HGTV. Chip and Joanna Gaines are well known for the empire they've built. But what is it like working with them? Their employees are telling all. Chip and Joanna Gaines made their names as HGTV stars, fronting their beloved show Fixer Upper across 5 successful seasons. Afterwards, they ran their own bona fide empire off the back of its success. Plenty of people would understandably be terrified to leave behind the show that made them famous. But when Chip and Joanna quit Fixer Upper, they only became more famous and successful, building their Magnolia brand from the ground up. And now, they're reaping the benefits. They founded Magnolia Realty long before the Home Renovation Network came calling, back in 2007, in the couple's hometown of Waco, Texas. They've since branched out to Magnolia Market, various retail stores, and other businesses across the city. And in 2021, the couple launched Magnolia Network. Chip and Joanna are clearly doing remarkably well. But with so many businesses on the go at once, what's it like to actually work for them? In an interview with Forward, Laura Stafford, who was employed both as a designer at Magnolia Homes and also on Fixer Upper, shared that the several jobs she performed during her time with them were pretty demanding. However, she added, Chip and Joe are very empowering and releasing. They are dreamers who really make others' dreams happen too. Elsewhere, carpenter Clint Harp, whom Fixer Upper fans will already know from the show, was down and out, desperately looking for work. When he happened to meet Chip at a gas station, as he told the Austin American-Statesman, Harp described working for the superstar couple as an amazing job. Employees writing on Glassdoor and Indeed have also praised the great team working alongside them, and how much Magnolia cares about its employees, as a major perk about working there. On the downside, there are long working hours to contend with, and the Gaines' increasing level of fame can be tough to handle too, particularly when it involves demanding fans turning up at their Waco businesses. The Gaines have never wavered when it comes to fighting for what they want, though, with Chip telling Business Insider India, "We don't quit, we never give up. Failure is not an option, losing is not an option." Although fans were shocked when Chip and Joanna Gaines said goodbye to HGTV, being on television was never their goal. As then HGTV president Allison Page admitted, it wasn't a question of how to hold on to them, they were just gone. Joanna believes they were always destined for great things. Referring to a supposed encounter with God in their early days, the busy working mother divulged,
"I heard him specifically say, you know, Joanna, I have a calling for you. You're gonna have a platform one day."
But when it comes to curating content for Magnolia Network, Chip and Joanna Gaines don't approach it with dollar signs in their eyes. In fact, as Chip told Variety in a joint interview, "That's been the greatest joy in all this, finding new talent that maybe the world hadn't heard of yet, and reintroducing talent that the world had known." Moreover, they don't source talent through the typical avenues either. Joanna admitted, for the most part, it's about them approaching people and convincing them to take part, rather than the other way around. Abner Ramirez and Amanda Sudano, whose band Johnny Swim were responsible for the earworm Fixer Upper jingle, are one of their biggest success stories. When Magnolia Network launched, the Gaines dedicated 2 shows to covering the couple's time touring on the road, as well as their home life as busy parents. In an exclusive interview with The List, Abner and Amanda confirmed working with Chip and Joanna is wonderful. Amanda shared, "Getting into the television world, any questions that we had, any concerns that we had pros that we could talk to, and who could kind of mentor us in the space that was new to us and make it make sense." Abner continued, "They were true to their word. We were the first show in production. They've done an amazing job always championing us.